my car's getting ready to turn over to 300,000 miles. I wanted you to be a part of it. It's glorious. Ta-da! I was very disappointed. I missed it when it went over to 200,000. So, you can imagine. I had to wait another 100,000. Anyway, I just wanted you to be a part of it.
I just discovered. It's called a nibbler. Got a little hardened steel pin in there with a little lip on it, and it just nibbles right through stuff like the corrugated plastic there and the sheet metal. It's really awesome. I will demonstrate. See that? It's nibbling.
A nibbler. That's what it's called. Oh, that's cool. Can you do that again? You could kill someone with that. Oh,
we'll be right back.
Well, next video will be out in a few days. Just going to show the way the air circulates through there. All of that. It'll be much quicker. It'll be very short.